I think my favorite scene is the montage scene after the courtroom. And I just think Max found something extraordinary in this totally visual set of scenes, culminating in this mirroring of each other's behavior in front of the fireplace. There's something about two people mirroring each other's behavior where they're really trying to imagine what the other person feels like. Adam is sitting there wearing the postures and movements of another person and really watching and trying to, how does this feel? It's very resonant. It's very beautiful.